Cheney Education Association says union and district priorities remain at odds. 96% of members are now calling for a strike next Tuesday. Education staff say Cheney teachers have not received cost of living adjustments that are funded by the state. To avoid a strike, the district and the union must agree on a new contract by the end of the business day next Monday. There are about 350 members of the Cheney Education Association.